Hello, I'm Paul Cornell. I'm the writer of The Witches of World War II. Now, do you want to see Aleister Crowley, the great beast, the most evil man in the world, the most well-known magician of all time, up against the Nazis in a spy game, in an espionage conceit at the height of World War II, with four other great mystics of British history beside him? They go on an adventure into occupied Europe. The stakes are high. This magic kills fascists. That's why you should read The Witches of World War II.